Hi, I'm Billie J. Ross, owner and stylist of Exclusive Salon, and I am so excited to share with you the launching of my new video series, The Sheer Experience. Today, I'm going to be talking with you about starting off on the right foot. So, let's start your experience now. The question is, how do you know it's time to quit your stylist? Everybody has gotten to that point where you've been with the stylist for 10 years plus, maybe not that long, but 10 years plus, and you reach the point where you're like, okay, I'm either not achieving results, I'm either staying at the same styles, or the stylist has become a little lackadaisical, and you're just kind of ready for a change. The ultimate thing to remember is that, yeah, you've had that relationship with them for X amount of years, but at the end of the day, it's business. You are open to take your business wherever you want. Do not feel bad, because if that stylist loves you and appreciates you, they ultimately want the best for you, and they want you to get your hair taken care of. They want you to experience wonderful service, all of the above. So that's the first question. How do you know when to quit your stylist? The first point is just making sure that their work speaks for itself. Number one, if they're doing the same styles from 1974, it might be time to go, okay? We're not wearing pink curl ponytails anymore, okay? When you're looking for a stylist, Google them. Social media, Facebook, Instagram, they have all these different social media sites that you can look for a different stylist. Hashtagging different cities like Dallas stylist, DFW stylist, Arlington stylist, New York stylist, Atlanta stylist, all those different things will help you find different stylists in your area. Once you're on their page, whether it's Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, whatever it may be, once you're on there, look at the content of their work. Not just the work, look at the body of their work, their captions. See if they're captivating you, if they're pulling you in with some of the knowledge that they're talking about, the health of the hair, how they're taking care of it, things that's important to them. That's gonna determine if this is a good fit. You want to find a stylist that ultimately cares about the hair. And then let their work speak for itself. The third point is professionalism. Professionalism goes a long way. I'm pretty sure that a lot of people have experience being in the salon for 22 hours and 50 seconds a day. It's not cool. Nowhere around that is cool. And even for our stylists, it's not okay. It's not okay to not be considerate of other people's time. Don't show up late and then expect for you to get out on a decent hour. So professionalism, the time that you're in the salon, is their salon clean? I have seen several stylists that eat while they're doing your hair. It's not okay to have a hamburger and flat iron at the same time. Mm-mm. And for the most part, make sure that the environment is conducive to who you are as a person. If you're a person who doesn't like a lot of profanity and you go to a stylist who uses profanity, 9 times out of 10, you're not gonna be comfortable. So make sure the environment is conducive to what you like. And the music, whatever it is, the clients, their clients, make sure that it's conducive to who you are as a person. And the last point is personality. Personality goes a long way. That will also determine whether or not your salon experience will be awesome or real whack. You don't want to be in the salon and never talk. It's almost like going to the doctor's office and you're afraid to tell them your secrets or be vulnerable with them. If you can't be vulnerable with your stylist, then who are you gonna be vulnerable with when in regards to your hair? So you have to be able to be open and honest with your stylist and be able to trust them, be able to rely on them, that they won't make you feel a certain way because of how you feel about your hair. So just make sure that your personality fits with them. And ultimately, if you have a check mark on all of them, you found the right stylist. Alright guys, I hope you found this video informative and educational. If you liked it, please, I would love to hear back from you guys. Leave your comments below, like and share the video. You can also follow me on Instagram at Billie J. Ross, or like our salon page at facebook.com/exclusivesalon. And don't forget, please subscribe to my YouTube channel.